I want to use a Hawaiian front size, forehand, and an anti-clockwise continental serve. So as you can see, there's a bit of overlap when you have the left edge turned very closed, except for the serve. I mightn't bother too much with the under whip. I'll see how it goes. Hello? So I'm not overly sure how beneficial the continental anti-clockwise serve is for flat, but it's a bit of a status symbol, I suppose. See, front-hand to backhand continuation of the Hawaiian front-side forehand. I contrast the rear Hawaiian forehand like that. The Hawaiian is just an upside-down continental, so I'm using front-side. Thank you. Thank you.